Donald Trump has blasted Fox News because first of all, they've been talking about how he plans on skipping the first Republican primary debate, which will be hosted by Fox News. But he's also mad because he believes that they are purposely showing the worst pictures of him, especially the big orange one, to which we say, wait, which photo? Because
yeah, I love this.
Now,
in fact, we're gonna ask you to decide.
So here is Trump's Truth Social post about it. He says, why doesn't Fox and Friends show all of the polls where I am beating Biden by a lot? They just don't, they just won't do it. Also, they purposely show the absolutely worst pictures of me, especially the big orange one with my chin pulled way back. They think they are getting away with something. They're not. Just like 2016 all over again. And then they want me to debate. I just don't know what he's talking about. I don't know what photo he's referring to because he looks orange in all of them. And it's not because of lighting, it's not because they manipulated the image. It's because of your fake tan. It's because of your fake tan, it's your bronzer. That's what makes you look orange. If you don't like it, stop you. Like, you gotta do better. Do better. No. You are supposed to be wealthy. What, like, anyway, it's honestly, it is unacceptable that he's orange.
I know, but
a duty to the American people to do better with his fake tan.
No, it's too late. The ship has sailed. I disagree with you. Because if he changed color now, it would throw people for a loop. Like, well, if he came out in his natural color, which is super pale white, right? People would be like, whoa, what is this, right?
No,
we're
no,
used to
Cenk,
him being orange.
No, but Cenk, what you fail to understand is that fake tan technology has advanced significantly over the last 5 years. He should do better, he can do better, but he doesn't want to do better. And that is a problem. Do we really want this country to be led by a man who can't even keep up with the most modern fake tan technology?
Wasn't Melania's campaign on Twitter like, do better? Maybe she was—
No, it was even better than that, be best.
Yeah, maybe she was referring to Trump.
Be like, best.
Be best with your tan, it's not working for you.
Yeah.
But we're gonna let you guys choose which picture he's referring to. It's a classic mistake, by the way, saying, I don't like that picture. Then every opponent's gonna use that picture, you
totally,
knucklehead.
Totally.
You're just revealing yourself, but of course he can't do strategy. And notice his entitlement complex. He's used to Fox rigging everything in his favor. And now when they don't, and they give mixed news, the real, at least some partially real news about Trump doing well in the Republican primary, but not doing that well against Biden, although he's doing okay, right? They give all the polls. Yeah, they're so hilarious. Anyways, and so he's bothered that they're not being biased enough. And I love how he's like, you think you're getting away with something, but you're not. He caught you on using the bad photo of him. Well, what are you gonna do about it? Anyways, you ready
for
the poll?
Which bad photo? They're all bad.
Let's decide, let's figure it out.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, so we've got four choices for you guys. I think that there's even worse photos of him, but okay, so these are the possibilities. And good news, we got a poll for you guys. So go to tyt.com/polls. In this case, tyt.com/polls/the orange one. Don't worry, we'll have the link in the description box. Which orange one is it? So I have a guess. My guess is I'm going with option four.
You think he hates option four the most?
Yeah, because of the double slash triple chin. And yeah, it's the least flattering. And he's so vain. He would never complain about the second one. I don't think this, or even the first one. That's a publicity photo.
Okay, I know that this is not consistent with things I've said in the past. However, I do need, like, we gotta hand it to him because a lot of people who experience tremendous wealth and power, even men, will immediately go under the knife, right? Mm-hmm. And take care of that whole situation.
Yeah.
But he hasn't. I don't know if it's because he's afraid of the surgery or what, but like, what do you think it is?
No, you will retract all of the credit once I remind you of what he has done in the past.
What is he
so
doing?
He's gotta be scared or something. Because remember, he had hair replacement surgery.
Oh, yeah.
And he
yeah.
got all the hair plugs and he was super insecure about it, to the point that Ivanka in their divorce proceedings,
I remember,
said that she had recommended the doctor, and when he didn't like the hair plugs, he beat her, and according to her, he raped her. Okay.
That was in the book.
That was in her book.
Right.
And so
never mind. Yeah, you're right. I retract all of it.
Look, he dragged her by her hair.
Yeah, I don't want to remember those details. It was vicious and awful, and I don't like it. I don't want to think about it. No, he's an awful person. And look, I don't know what to tell you. You're just not attractive. I don't like to point to people being unattractive, but it's just the fact of the matter. There literally isn't a photo that's gonna make him look like freaking Adonis.
No, but that's the thing though, since he's surrounded his whole life with yes men, he doesn't know that. He brags all the time about how great his genes are, and that's why he looks so good.
Maybe he's talking about, you know, his Oshkosh bagosh. Just kidding. Jeans, like Oshkosh jeans.
Oh.
Yeah.
That took me a second. Okay, I would have gone with Wrangler, but
I know I was gonna say Wrangler, but I couldn't remember Wrangler. I was like, oh, what's that cowboy brand?
Okay. Anyways, brother, yes, you do look like that. And sad day. It is what it is. I know you don't like the bad picture. I don't blame you. Okay, but if you think that's the only one out there, you're very wrong. You're lucky we didn't use the golf picture.
But by the way, you know, if they had just used a pleasing photo of him, he would have done the debate.
Yeah, but by the way, that's not impossible given how vain he is.
True.
Thanks for watching The Young Turks, really appreciate it. Another way to show support is through YouTube memberships. You'll get to interact with us more. There's live chat, emojis, badges. You've got emojis of me, Anna, John, JR. So those are super fun. But you also get playback of our exclusive member only shows and specials right after they air. So all of that, all you gotta do is click that join button right underneath the video. Thank you.